Here's Camoranesi. Trying to pick it up just inside that line. Does save it. And that one blocked off of Abidal and out. And so Italy will have a corner kick here in the 19th minute, 1-0 France in the final.
Well, you can see they got the goal scored against them, Italy, and now they've settled down. They're getting more attack. They've been on the French side pretty much the last 10 minutes. The French haven't been able to get out on a good counter.
Now Camoranesi will give way to Pirlo here for the corner. Italy looking for the equalizer here. This one swings out. Not a bad ball. Headed in!